concert. And as Mr. Marzullo said, it's really fun for us parents for you to be able to see where they are now and be able to project that forward of what that might look like as a 10th grader, as an 11th grader. We do have students in all four grades in this ensemble, so there's a great representation of students here. We also have a number of students that play in this ensemble on their secondary instrument. So we have a flute player who's playing trumpet, we have some other saxophone players who maybe play different saxophones in band, and then our rhythm section, they all play instruments in band as well. They don't play guitar, and David plays flute. There's a great variety of students here. What we're going to start with, I feel like it's a little bit of introduction because it's a little bit out of the norm. One thing that we've been really focused on this year is the music of New Orleans and trying to recreate that New Orleans style of playing and teaching. And this next song, our first song, is going to be, it's entitled You Don't Want to Go to War. It's by the Rebirth Brass Band, and we've learned it totally by ear. We just listened to the recordings a lot, pulled off all the parts. We make up the arrangements on the fly. We have students that are making up backgrounds as we go. The solos are pretty loosely determined. We kind of have an order of who's going to go, but the length of it is as long as they want to keep playing and have something to say. And so it's going to be a little bit of a louder, more forward sound than maybe what we're going to do for our next piece. And so I apologize to those that wanted the front row seats. You're going to be able to hear really well. But one thing that we are also incorporating is the sousaphone, which the sousaphone is a very common instrument in New Orleans street brass bands. And so we're going to start, we have like a production that they created to get this piece going, so we'll see how it goes. This is You Don't Want to Go to War by the Rebirth Brass Band, arranged by the SLP Jazz Band.
Thank you.
Take the time to thank you all for being here, but then also invite you to our final concert of the year, which is on Monday night, which will feature this jazz band here, as well as Jazz Ensemble 2, which is mostly 9th graders and some 10th graders. And our last concert of the year is also a more of a casual sort of deal, but we have that famous Dave's Barbecue and Blues joint in Calhoun Square, Minneapolis. So it's a way different venue. It smells like barbecue sauce the whole time. It's a lot of fun, so if you're not doing anything Monday night, come down and check us out, support us. We would love to have you all there. It's always a packed house and a fun day. We're also going to feature some people that maybe don't get to play as much, and that would be the band director. So we're going to have Keith Miner playing this one, Mr. Marzola is going to play this one, and I'm going to play a solo on this. And then we're going to feature our guitar player, David Sauer, on this. So this is a funk tune by Jeff Jarvis, and it is entitled Honk. And the title makes sense when you hear the last note of the song.
Thank you.
Before the concert started. This will be a real quick changeover between Kim and Charlie for you.